Lulas, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today I am here just to show Gigi. I haven't showed her in a while, and I am just letting you guys know that she's being rooted. I had to take a break so I can go ahead and get started on my next prototype baby, and but I will be continuing to root her daily throughout the process. But I went ahead and kind of got her cleaned up a little bit just so she can, you know, hang out for a minute while I get some painting done. And I said, oh, perfect time to do a video of her. I have started rooting her, and she's like rooted also in the back of her head just a little bit. So we're making progress. Still got quite a bit to go. I guess because I haven't like reserved her with anyone, or, you know, she hasn't been like locked down, I have like freedom. So I kind of root at my own pace. I'm not like really pushing it. If she gets a reserve on her, of course, then I will have to speed up a little bit. but yeah, so Gigi is the Gianna Sculpt by Kathy Romero Biscotti from Silicone Studio. She is a full body silicone baby. I'm going to show you guys how long she is. She has good length to her. She is about 21, 22 inches, I would say. So yeah, she's a big baby. She fits clothes really nicely. She fits newborn. She can fit some 0 to 3, as long as it's not, you know, cut really, really big. She is more like a lighter tone, AA baby, or you could even say she was biracial, but she has quite a bit of skin tone, being that most of our babies are born lighter and are lighter when they're younger, and then their color slowly comes in. She does have full armatures in her arms, so therefore she can bend pretty easily. This is my girl. Her hands and her little fingers are all separate. This is her other hand. And I'm trying not to get my little ashy arm in the video, but yeah. She's really soft, nice and soft. So she's cuddly, and she can take a full pacifier. As you can see, my whole finger goes in. And she has pretty decent sized feet, and she has her big toe is separate. The others are not. Same on this foot. Big toe is separate. So she has beautiful veining, and she has some mottling. So she's a cute little tuta tuta. Her girl bits are painted very realistic, and they are realistically sculpted. So that's always a plus for me, because I can't stand the whole Walmart doll body parts. But yeah, so her hair will be kind of curly. She has, you know, like very lightly rooted baby hairs along her edges, so it's like almost like I don't know, like peach fuzz, but it's rooted. It's not, you know, that stuff that you just brush on. I rooted the hairs for her to be hairy, like all down her forehead, like here a little bit. It's very light, so you can't really, it's probably not picking up as much on camera. I don't know if you can see. Let me see if I zoom in. If you can see, you might can't see it, but it's like right here. So she just has soft hair running down her hairline. Just simply because my babies were pretty hairy like that. Again, very beautifully veined. And so her coloring is really nice. And she's going to be $3,800 shipped in the U.S. If she's going outside of the U.S., you will be responsible for shipping and custom fees and all that great jazz. And I am very picky about who I will ship to overseas because it can get challenging. And if you're not dealing with someone that's familiar with these babies and how it works, it can make it even more complicated. I like to ship the most secured way that I've had experience with. It may not be the cheapest way, but that's how I like to ship. And I always advise people, if you don't trust the person you're working with, then you shouldn't be working with them. So that's how I feel. That's how I feel about the whole safety note thing and the, you know, stand on your tippy toe with the baby and let me see, you know, you there and make live videos, blah, 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 blah. I can't deal with the whole jump through hoops. If you don't trust a person, don't work with them. If you feel like you need like more than the average, you know, security questions and et cetera, then you probably shouldn't do business. Because then that means you're a little on edge, and I always say follow your first mind. She's really priced at a good price. My babies normally are much higher than this. But I decided to offer her at a good price. You got some kits cost $3,000, you know, or close to $3,000 by the time you add like armatures. Or if you want it, you know, softer. Because some people start out, they're like EcoFlex 20. They'll have a base price for EcoFlex 20. Then you have to add another 100 on if you want soft. And then you have to add on for the armatures and all that and stuff. And by the time you get done, you know, the kit price alone is almost what she is fully completed. So I think she's going to be a really good buy for someone, and she's beautiful. I promise you. Her price isn't discounted because of the work, because she's one of my favorites. I keep rubbing her hands. She's one of my favorites. She is. So like I said, I just wanted to make a quick video, show her. She is not gonna be I'm not going to be able to play with her as much right now because she's getting rooted. So I have to wrap her back up and finish rooting her. But I just wanted to show that her rooting is coming along really nicely. And I'm loving the curly hair for her. And hopefully she will be finished fairly soon. Where are we? We're like midways of the week, so I still am hopeful that she'll be at least halfway done by Sunday. If not, I would like to hope that, I know I'm not gonna finish her by the end of the week, but it could be possible, but being that I have to work on these other babies in between, I doubt it. But by next week, she's definitely going to be fully, by the end of next week, she's definitely going to be fully rooted and ready to go. So I'll start working on her box opening, and oh my goodness, they're going to leave me. I'm going to be it's kind of bittersweet. But yeah, but I didn't want to rush her rooting either. So I've been rooting her, and this hair that I'm using is so really soft. I'm gonna give her a binky. So, and she does have a little tongue inside her mouth. You probably can't see it. But anyway, she does have a tongue inside her mouth. So, I give her a binky. She also looks really cute with a pacifier. And some babies just, I don't know, I guess it's the way that they're sculpted or whatever. They don't always look so good with a pacifier. But she actually does, and I love that about her. So, let's see. Hey. Oh, I'm loving the way her hair is looking on this side with the baby's hair, baby hairs laying down. I'm really, really, that's one of my things that I'm into now, like doing these little baby hairs on the side of the baby hair. Because I just feel like all my babies were so hairy, and babies have that little hair on the side. Let me see if I can show you guys what I'm talking about. Let's see. I don't know if you can see that. The light is shining like so bright in my face that I can't see if it's picking up or not. But it's just a little baby hairs. But anyway, so that is all with her. I again hope that you enjoyed the video. Hold on, there we go. Let me see. Like, sometime. Sometime it takes it a while to kind of focus. Like, there we go. But anyway, it's not nothing major. But for me, it's kind of major because, you know, I'm just really getting into this whole rooting thing. So, anyway, again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have not joined the Chatterbox, please join. There's two tiers. There's a $1.99 tier, and there's a $4.99 tier with the live streams, and you get everything in both tiers and that on the next level tier. So, make sure you join, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.